about running it from USB drive. I have an old one, and even though it's really old and it's only USB 1, so it's really, really slow, but even though it's so slow, the Chrome OS seems to work fine. So here's the video showing you that. So first run. Let's check how long will it take to boot this from for the first time. At first we open boot menu to select Chrome OS. And we select USB drive. And we need to wait for Chrome OS to load drivers and first time setup. So we are waiting. At the end I will take how long it took. So here we have the login menu. We need to log into our Google account. We need of course to connect with Wi-Fi before logging into our Google account. So here I'm connecting. And it's really important to be logged in into a Google account, because everything is synchronizing through that. And Chrome OS, it's only for browsing web, and because of that it's good to be logged in. And I think it's not even possible to turn it, to use it without logging into at least one Google account, because then you can create and use guest accounts, so then you can use it, but at least one account I think should be logged in. And it took less than 2 minutes to go through this whole setup. And now we're gonna see the second run. Now that everything is installed, we are again choosing the USB drive, and it should be faster this time. Seconds to this login screen, and now I have written my password, and now I'm waiting. I don't know if it counts from my pressing enter, because it doesn't seem to work. So I click there with mouse also to be sure, and it's another 40 seconds for logging in. Oh, here we have 30 seconds, and even though it seems okay, we still need to wait a little bit, because now that I'm trying to open web browser, it's still not loading. It's open now, but oh, now it's ready.